Say something to Jesus. Say something to Jesus. Say something to Jesus. Tell him, Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, we love you. Tell him, Jesus, we love you. Jesus, we love you. Jesus, we love you. Tell him, Jesus, we love you. Tell him, Jesus, we love you. Tell him, Jesus, we love you.
Oh, Jesus, attended my sin. When sorrow like sea billows
Mm-hmm.
Somebody thank God for his peace. Say it is well with me.
Gamba chidi burunji nangi.
Say it is well.
Gamba chidi burunji.
Say it is well. Say it is well.
Gamba chidi burunji.
Say it is well.
Gamba chidi burunji.
Say it is well.
Gamba chidi burunji.
It is well.
Chidi burunji.
With my soul.
Nemene yangu.
It is well with my soul.
Chidi burunji nemene yangu.
It is well with my soul.
Chidi burunji nemene yangu.
Now I want you to give the Lord a mighty hand clap.
Yaka lembile mukame ngale zamani ozepe.
Come on.
Eninde nyo. Hey! Rabata. Wow! Ore ba.
Genesis chapter 2.
Lubereberye esula bibi.
The 18th verse.
Olinyore kumi nomnana.
If you're there, you say amen.
Mobotu se yungo gamba amen.
Genesis 2, the 18th
verse.
The Bible says, and the Lord said,
Bible yagamba, mukama na agamba,
it is not good
sikirundi
that the man
omusajja,
should be alone.
Omusajja okubera yeka.
I will make him a help
njamukolera omubezi,
meet for him.
Amusanira.
Somebody say amen.
Gamba amina.
And out of the ground,
kati mutaka,
the Lord God formed every beast of the field
mukama naabumba mbuli kisolo ekyomunsiko,
and every fowl of the air,
na buli kino ekyomubanga,
and brought them unto Adam,
nabireta eri Adam,
to see what he would call them.
Okulaba kyali biyita.
So ever Adam called every living creature,
buli Adam kyeya kiyita tekyali,
that was the name thereof. And Adam gave names to all cattle.
Adam nawa ente amani ensolo zonna.
And to all the cattle. And to the fowl of the air. And to every beast of the field. But for Adam.
Adam.
There was not form.
Te wasangibwayo.
I help.
Mubezi.
Meet.
Amusanira.
For him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon
Adam.
And he slept. And he took one of his ribs
and
closed up the flesh instead thereof. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from
Adam
made he a woman and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, this is now
dala kakano,
bone of my bone,
gumba liange,
and flesh of my flesh.
Era muvidi gwa muvidi gwa.
Bone of my bone,
gumba
flesh of my flesh.
Era muvidi gwa.
She shall be called woman,
ajaiti wa mukazi,
because she was taken,
kubanga yajibwa,
out of man.
Mumusidia.
Therefore,
norwecho,
shall a man leave his father and his mother and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. Somebody say amen.
Gamba amina.
Somebody say amen.
Wale wa gamba amina. If you're married, say amen.
The Bible tells us,
Bible yetugambye,
God said,
Katonda yagamba,
before man said, God said, that it is not good for man to be alone. The man. He didn't say a man. He said,
It is not good
that
the man
should
be alone. He didn't say it is not good
that
a man
should be
alone. Atamani ruzunga kitegede. He said,
Yagamba,
Amaulira, it is not good
that
the man
omusajja
should be alone.
Okubera yeka.
He didn't say a man.
Yagamba musajja yenna.
He said the man.
Yagamba omusajja. Yes. Omusajja.
He said,
Yagamba.
Some Uganda.
Okay. Mukama Katonda nayo geranti, sikirungi omuntu okubeera yekka. Namukolera omubeezi amusanira.
Omuntu. Si a man.
Si musajja.
So, he said it's not good for the man.
Nagamba sikirungi omuntu okubeera yekka.
He didn't say it's not good for a man.
Teyagamba sikirungi omusajja okubeera yekka.
He said for the man.
Yagamba omuntu.
Namutondera ebisolo.
So he created for him animals.
Bible ga namutondera buli kika kya bisolo.
The Bible says he created for him every kind of
fish. Ensolo ezo mu nsiko. Buli kibuka waggulu
n'abireetera
omuntu
okulaba
bw'anaabiyita n'omuntu lyayita ekitonde kyonna ekiramu
eryo lye linnya lyakyo 20
ky'omuntu n'abituuma amannya buli nsolo
ekibuka
waggulu na buli nsolo eky'omu nsi naye omuntu nga tannalaba mubeezi
amusaanira.
And the next verse says, Mukama n'aleetera omuntu otulo
ne yeebaka n'amuggyamu
olubirizi lumu n'azzaawo ennyama mu kifo kyalwo. 22 n'agamba
nti
Mukama Katonda n'azimba olubirizi lwajje mu muntu okuba omukazi n'amuleeta eri omuntu. Omuntu n'ayogera.
And the man
says,
this is bone of my bone. And he is the flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she has been taken out of the man. And the man shall leave his mother and father to cleave to his wife. And they shall be one flesh.
Hallelujah. Mukama yebazibwe.
This is great today.
So man,
omuntu,
the man,
omuntu.
God went inside the man. And got out of rib. And out of rib,
he
created the woman.
Praise the Lord. I want you to understand what came out of the man. What came out of the man? This rib is too small. Pastor, this rib is too small.
Naye Katonda bwe yayagala okutonda ekisobola okusaanyiza omusajja.
But when God wants to create what can help and be suitable for the man,
yali tasobola kukiggya bweru wa muntu.
He couldn't get it out of the man, outside the man.
Teri kisobola kusaanyisa nga kiva bweru.
There is nothing that can minister to you when it's coming from the outside. It has to come from the inside of you. Are we together here? But look at this now. And he understands that if I can create the man, I have to take something out of
him,
a bone and a flesh. That's the only way to make for him what looks like him. What doesn't look like him, it's not worth to minister pleasure to him.
Are we together? If you're talking about a helper suitable, it must be a part of him. Are we together?
Look at what's amazing. In one man, came out
a
woman. And that man claimed unto his wife, and they got many other things. And these also claimed. And they also gave birth to others. And you spend 100 years, and you look at a generation, and you forget that it came out of one man. It was in him. But it was just like a bone. Are we together? Are we together?
A gumba muriye.
The bone in him. It had the potential. To get out a mature person. If they need to grow 2 years, 3 years walking, no.
Bible,
the Bible says, he built a ring.
Nazimba.
And the Lord built the ring. The ring. He didn't add on any
other
ring. He just got one ring. And built it up. And it came out. And I'm here like this. But I have things in me that can be built and be magnified. It comes out of me. And it has a brain. And it can also think. And I also think. But inside, there is something
remaining.
Inside, there is something that
I have taken,
but it can also become a man. And it has intellect. But it's in me. Do you get me? If God wanted to
save
that person, he would have called out another brain
cancer.
And he pulls again, and another brain comes out. But he did say, he said, the man. Now, this is not for for a man. It's for the man. What makes you the man is because you cut it. Men in you. What makes you the man is that you have
something
that when God pulls it out and builds that, it can become another person and very mature. That then means, if you want to understand how much brains you have, count all your ribs and understand all your bones and you will get it. Every bone produces an intellect. Every bone has a helper.
Gamba mina.
Say amen.
Gamba mina. Tulifena.
Are we together?
Bible ya gamba.
The Bible says.
Next verse.
To yungle.
Mumuntu nayo garanti ono.
And the man said that
eriyegumba erivudde mu magumba
ga. Gumba of the
bone
of my flesh.
Naye naitwa mukazi.
And she will be called
the woman
because she came out of the man.
24
says,
omusajja chavareka.
For a man
shall be mother
and they will become one flesh. The Bible says, that's why. But the Bible did explain the reason. And it closed the chapter. And
it
says they were all in the
place.
They were all naked. And, but they were not ashamed. He closed. Now Paul falls on the same thing. And he says, let me
show.
Let's go in Ephesians.
Ephesians 5. Listen to this. 25. Ephesians 5. Let's begin from 24. Are we there? Paulo na chitereza. Ya chira ba na chitereza.
Paul saw it and now. Listen to this.
He says, as the church is subject to Christ, so let wives also be subject in everything to their husband. Husbands, love your wife as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her. Why? So, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of water with the word. What sanctifies you? The word. Christian, sanctify yourself. Don't lie. Don't fight. Sanctify yourself. We build.
Bible Gamba. The Bible says
that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing with the word.
Mchigambo.
Chigambo chechitu.
It is the word that sanctifies us, that washes us. What we do not to steal are the actions that accompany being washed by the word. The gospel is... The actions are not the real washing. Even those other brothers of ours, babe. But they are not sanctified. They also put on white. But they are not sanctified.
Bagari.
They give.
Bayamba.
They help. But they are not sanctified. Sanctification comes by faith in Christ Jesus. No matter how many good things you
do,
you don't have
the Yesu.
I am told of Jesus, you are not sanctified. Isn't that so, Pastor? That's why he said, I will judge the world. I will judge the world. Because they believe me not. They didn't believe. The judgment of the world is failure to believe in Jesus. John says it. When he comes, he will convict the world of sin, of righteousness, and of judgment. Nine, of sin, because they believe me not. What judges meant to be called sinners is not believing in Jesus
Christ.
When we believe in Jesus Christ, he becomes the word, and that word starts to sanctify us. The fruit of sanctification
comes
to come out of us. Now we see that fruit is what is called sanctification. But righteousness is given unto us by Christ. That righteousness starts to work fruit. And that fruit, they are not our
work.
Those
people,
they are the works of Christ in us.
For it is God who works in you both to will and to do according to his pleasure.
Now, when you don't see,
you
see me, I don't steal. I'm right. Now, he that doesn't steal says, I don't steal because Jesus is good. He is in me to
strengthen me.
And you get the glory of him and you give it to Christ Jesus. Say amen.
Boba to what the chigambo chitufu. Boba to someseze chigambo chitufu.
When you don't teach the right word,
you
cannot bring righteousness in a church. It is impossible. You cannot bring washing in a ministry when the word isn't alive. I'm not talking of the law. Even in mosques, they
no, Muslim agamba.
Muslims don't steal. They also do that.
No, Muslim Uganda.
Even those which they also say those
things.
But there is something in Christ.
Mungide,
in the gospel of salvation.
Christ.
It's called Christ.
Oyewawe,
when he's given to men and he becomes the word, you get amazed at how they are sorted. Because the word works itself. It has dynamic power to work itself. The wrong building is, they taught us like this. You have to learn to work the word. How do you work the word? James stopped there. But Colossians explained something. That when you believe this message of the word of salvation, it has that it's in its own inherent dynamic power which
worketh.
The gospel came unto you as it is in all, the whole world. Colossians
1:6.
And it is bringing forth fruit. That gospel grows and in you from the day you
have
heard and understood the grace of God in you. The gospel brings its own fruit and it starts to work in you. Now a man's life changes not because of the gospel that is given unto them, changes their life. When they are given a gospel that doesn't bear fruit, they can't grow. I challenge myself every day that I may have a gospel that has fruit, that should bear fruit. At my place, I don't ask kids to bring fruit. I give them the gospel that brings fruit. When they do something, and they say, no, this is not me. This is God who works in me. Now they take away that self-righteousness, and they give Christ the praise and the glory. Praise the Lord. The Bible says, bear fruit. How? By believing the right message and the right truth to sit in us. That gospel starts to bear fruit. But us, we didn't know the truth. But we also deceived ourselves that we can bear fruit. So we bought fruit of the flesh, but they looked like God, and we thought that was God.
No sins.
And you worship that the fruit coming out of you, they feel like it's God, but of the truth it's not. Because you rejected the way he does it. This is how he does it. He wants to give you a gospel that can bear fruit on its own. And it grows in you. At church I tell people that when you become broke, if you become broke and I showed you how to prosper and you do that thing and it fails, that's my responsibility. It's not yours.
Why?
Because the gospel has to bear fruit and it has to grow. It has to increase in you. It has to increase. Are we together? Are we together? Now, there is somebody striving to be righteous. And they don't even know that when you believe the word that sanctifies you, so they strive and they refuse to listen. But they strive, but they don't listen. I'm going to show you something.
Bible,
the Bible has told us in Ephesians,
as the church is subject to Christ,
so
let wives also be subject in everything to their husband.
25.
Husbands, Love your wife.
Mwagalenga bakazi bambwe.
As Christ loved the church.
Eranga Kristo bwe yayagala kanisa.
And gave himself for her.
Neyewayo kulwayo.
So that he might sanctify her. Having cleansed her by the
namaze
water with the word. Somebody say I'm sanctified.
Gamba munonti na
nalongosebwa. By the washing of water.
No kunazibwa mu
the word of God.
Mu kigambo cha
Katonda.
27 it says
that he might present the church to himself in a glorious splendor without spot or wrinkle or any such
thing.
But Odero Chang, the Navaganda, what do you want to say? Mukamba, I don't know. Kanisa, Etalina,
you're
not a fan of Nangabi, no. Mugamba.
And I told them,
what do you want to say?
Is there anybody in this world who has no wrinkle? Let's not deceive ourselves. Somebody stands on a pulpit and they deceive themselves. And they pastor, there is no person who doesn't have a spot.
Why?
Right. The Bible tells this to us.
By the flesh, by the
Lord.
No flesh is
justified. Even if you don't, in the flesh, the Bible says, for by the
work
of the devil, and no man will be justified by the works of the law before God, because by the law is the knowledge of sin. Romans 3:20.
You can't tell me.
Every man here has a spot and has a wrinkle. The only way you can stand before God, the only way is the
light of the truth.
The only way you can stand without spot or wrinkle, in the truth of God, it is only Christ who can do that in you. Now, if it's Christ, who is the only one that can do such a work in you? And he is the word. If you don't read the word, can't walk in God. Our Christians is us who read for them the Bible. If you ask them, who came with their Bible? They don't have them.
You can ask them,
do you have the Bible? How many years have you been? And the Bible tells us that you can even sell your clothes to buy a sword. And it tells you, I don't have a Bible. And you're like, where did you get that old dress? I bought it 5,000. They even
muzimu kwa bwavu. Anti buli sawa ino. Sola ko. Anti wabe ya gama mpakari.
How
many take you mutina askayo?
So they get and
wabe ya kula bwati ni bajja.
Ne
aba sene migongo jalu waladda. Emyaka kya mazenga.
Londa. Oh, please reduce. They knew the language. I don't fit. I just said God increased me. I rebuke that demon of poverty. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No.
You buy a cloth and shoes. And you don't have a Bible. And you also want to go to heaven. You will go. But how will you go? In heaven. I don't want to just be there in heaven, get man. I said, God, I don't want to be a gate man in heaven. Tell your neighbor, I want a crown. I want to see God
when
I am in the flesh and see him in heaven. I want to see his joy in the land of the living. The Bible says I would have
fainted
if I had not believed to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. But after seeing it in the land of the living, I will see it in heaven again. And he will
tell
me, Apostle, sit near
Paul.
He used Paul, Paul asked that I be near him. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Now, I want you to follow me. A man, a woman,
yes,
Jesus Christ, and the church. Are we together?
Paul
and now Paul says, 27.
That he might present the church.
Himself. Nobody helping him. He himself. Man, I have to go to heaven. He himself.
That
he may present to himself a glorious church. They used to tell us, what can you know? You have to triumph. You too have to do something in you. I also spoke those words. But I broke
Christ chayazim.
What Christ built. God didn't call us to sort ourselves. He called us to believe him that he may sort our life. The man that God sought can't stray anymore. Why do we stray again? Because we sought ourselves. Instead of believing him to help us, we help ourselves. When they help themselves, they produce.
And so answers God
to help himself. Son of man, when you help yourself, what comes out of you is bad. Too bad.
Yes.
Jesus,
yeah,
he came to help us.
Come again, yes.
Tell your neighbor, Jesus,
yeah,
came to help us.
Yes.
He sent his son to help us. When we help ourselves, we produce dung. But we taught ourselves. I also thought like that one time. The son of man has to help themselves. The son of man has to help themselves. They were called to believe on the Lord Jesus Christ to help them.
Musumba.
Pastor. It takes a lot of humility to change the mind of a son of man. When what they thought was the right, and they are like, let me believe that what I knew was right is wrong, and believe the truth. The devil has hidden the truth. Because he knows that when we know that truth, we shall become free. You have tried to sort yourself and because you rejected the help that is of God. Righteousness which is not
of
work. When it
shows,
the Bible calls it filthy rags.
Otherwise,
those, even the men that don't know him,
you
would have called it. People I know who are not born, but they are good people. Son of man. The far they help themselves, the worse they become. Unless they believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and he works the work
in
them. He knew no sin. And is he the one who can get you out of sin? Because they knew it not. You the sin. When you try to get yourself out of sin, you will produce another sin.
By the law,
and your taker
is the knowledge of sin. Not the knowledge of God. But the knowledge.
When you tell somebody, don't speak, they don't know God. They don't get to know God.
Like
you can't know God because I say don't steal. But we think that's the gospel. The gospel
Christo
is Christ.
Mpa Christo.
Give me Christ.
Ayingire munda yangu.
To get inside me.
Tajja kubba.
He won't steal.
Paul says,
when I came unto you, I determined to know nothing save Christ and him crucified. When I came, I determined not to know anything amongst you. I determined to know nothing amongst you, but save Christ and him crucified. And he gave them Christ. The gospel rose up in Ephesians. The Bible says they prevailed. Praise the Lord.
Hey.
Are we together? He's the only one who can give you up. He's the only one that can get you without spot or
wrinkle.
You get away your spot. You will see how you attract more. 28 says,
even so
husbands
should love their
wives as their
own
body.
He that loveth his wife
ayagala mukazi we
loveth himself.
Ye yagala yeka.
For no man ever hated his own flesh.
Kubanga tewali muntu eyalyachayo mubiri gwe. Underline.
No man
perimuntu
can hate his body.
Asobola kuchawo mubiri gwe.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Mukalo yebazibwe.
But nourisheth it.
Na ye agulisa.
And cherishes it.
Nagu janjaba.
Even as the Lord.
Eranga Christo.
Does to the church. Hey, Dayeri. He nourishes it.
Agulisa.
And he cherishes it.
Agu janjaba.
Even as.
Eranga Christo wajanjaba.
Does the church.
Nga Christo wajanjabe kanisa.
Kati.
Now, let's continue.
For we are members.
Kuba anga tuli bitundu
of his body. His flesh.
Mubiri gwe.
Yoruganda ya chonona. Uliye yorusungu mwe gamba. Bunu le yorusungu. For we are members.
Kuba anga tuli bitundu
of his flesh. His body.
Bia mubiri gwe.
His flesh and his bones. Hey.
Give by the hand clap unto Jesus.
We are members of his flesh. His body and his bones. Bone of my bone. Flesh of my bone.
Hey.
We
used to give up on my God.
Pastor,
you saw
it.
You already got me.
Let's go.
It's okay to cut down. I will shout for myself.
Uliya.
Listen to this.
We are members of his body. His flesh and his
bone.
When Adam saw Eve, he said,
Yagamba,
bone
gumba
of my bone. Flesh
nyama
of my flesh. It is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him a helper. Suitable.
I'm Samira.
Olaba imba, olaba imba, olaba vidya.
Hey,
we are members
of
of this body. We are members of this flesh.
That what Eve, Adam saw in Eve.
Yes,
that is what Jesus saw in you. The Bible says. And he caused him to fall into deep sleep. The Bible says. And he died. Hey.
So Paulo.
That's why Paul. He caused dying sleeping.
Yes,
when Jesus died. And the Lord enters inside.
Bible,
the Bible says,
we are God's
workmanship.
Workmanship.
Created
in Christ.
Yes.
He
entered Christ. He entered Christ.
Naloza kwa Apostle Grace.
And he thought about Apostle Grace.
Nata alikuwa kumukole.
And he started moving. But he was, where was he doing it from?
Agaiti. He said,
"Tuli he says, we are God.
Juke na ya gamba.
Remember, in
ya kwata.
The Bible says in Genesis that he got a rib.
The rib.
Ya kwata ulubirizi. The rib.
Naruzima.
And he built it.
Wali mulimu.
That was a work.
Gamba kuni egwari mulimu.
Tell your neighbor that was a work.
Gamba kuni egwari mulimu.
Tell your neighbor that was a work.
Paulo na gamba.
Now Paul says,
"Fetuli mulimu
we are God's handiwork.
Abatonderwa.
Created.
In Christ Jesus.
In Christ Jesus.
Hey! Olwachi olwajogo.
For what?
Olokubana abana.
For suffering.
Olokubasirimu.
For dying.
Olokubana cancer.
For
olokubana abana nechiri.
Suffering with sin.
Olwemandu okujuga.
For demons to
come. Hey! Yagana ti. Olwemi korwebiru.
Created unto good work.
Katonda miya soko kutewa.
With God for ordained.
So to be tambri
ya mchama. Walk in them.
Tambri ya mchama.
Tambri
ya mchete.
I walk in them.
Tambri ya mchama.
I walk in
them. Tambri ya
mchama. I walk. Hey, ya labakata.
No sango ringa asabacha ino kutambri
ya. You find somebody praying or asking for what they have to walk into.
Tane tegera.
They haven't yet gotten to know who they are. That's why my prayer doesn't ask for man. I just stand because I walk in man. I don't ask for
man.
I just stand because I walk in man. I don't ask for
man.
I don't ask for
man.
I walk in house. I don't ask for
man.
I walk in house. He got into Christ. He wanted to create you. And he realized that the only way not to error when created, the only way he can't give up on you is to enter his body. What comes out? That is the only way he can't give up on
no it. No man.
Tell him. Hey.
Mukama, haringe yanchawa.
It's like
no man.
Give up on me. No man.
Take his own body.
Achawa movie did
he nourishes it.
Abuja and Jaba.
No.
Abulisa.
He nourishes it.
Abulisa.
He cherishes it.
Nabuchanjaba.
Katonda buli woke ya wote.
Every time you wake up.
Agama nkalabiri dente.
God is like, how am I
paying for the room?
How can I
pay for the room?
What does she want to eat?
Kagala kusula wakana.
Where does she want to sleep?
Kakenda wa.
Where is she going?
Kagala vizan.
What does she want to
eat? Kagala.
What does she want to
kawala kange.
This is my car. What does she want? What does my son want? I want to feed him. I want to cherish him. The Bible says, as best to the start, every morning, I raise my
hand
and say, oh, today is a great day.
What is
my love with
a
little
bit?
I am about to
do today.
I have to put myself on the TV. What are you going to do to me today? What are you going to do for me? Okay, God, tell me. What are you going to do for me today?
Because
I know he
said. Hey!
The
Christian who wakes up
like that.
What shall we do today? Oh God. I don't know what we are going to do today. Let us trust the Lord. Maybe he will be faithful. And what are you about to do to me?
Tell me.
That is he said.
We are
members of
the body.
We are
and flesh. Now,
Paul gets out what was hidden
in the body.
So the man shall leave his mother and father to cleave unto the church. And they shall be one flesh. And this is a great mystery. But I don't speak of husband and wife. I speak of Christ and the church. Jesus came to cherish you. He came to just spoil you, that you be spoiled. And even in heaven he will be
the
look at what he's asking for.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Chine chama chikuru.
This is a great mystery.
Chino chikuru.
This is
anti mwagala kufuniramu ebisinga wobwe.
You want to get greater achievement.
Niku mutwe.
I'm on the scene.
Oriyanonya nyumba.
You're looking for house.
Nze ndi kumutwe.
No, me am on the scene.
Wononya moroka.
You are looking for car.
No,
kumutwe. I'm on the scene.
Wali wecha amechuku.
There is a great mystery.
Oh Jesus. Chechare sa Christi.
That's what made Christ leave his father.
Najabe mubiri gumuna.
And he came to be one flesh with you.
Mubiri gumuna.
One flesh with you.
Mubiri
gumuna. Oh Jesus, one flesh with you.
Mubiri gumuna.
One flesh with you.
Gwene Christ.
You and Christ.
Muri mubiri gumuna.
Are one flesh.
Ati omulokole na ngamba.
And now a Christian says.
Yarike dogo.
They are bewitched. I have an anointing to cast out
the stuff,
but that's your ignorance. You haven't understood the mystery yet. I pray you understand it today. It's a mystery, you know. You see, what differentiates a man that casts out demons and the one that is demons are cast out? That mystery.
Christo,
can you say, can you
yes.
Oh, let's pray. Let us be
witchcraft.
Let us send him some witchcraft. No.
Yes.
Jesus.
We
checked you. And we found HIV. A man was listening to my gospel. He was listening to my preaching. And he told me, Pastor, what I've learned today, I can't fall sick. I can't. They were listening to
of the
life in God, in Christ. His wife. HIV. They stayed together when the woman is sick. And the man wasn't sick. And he didn't even protect himself.
Musumba.
Pastor.
He came unto me and
he said, Pastor,
look at me.
He said, if I take my blood, they don't find nothing. I don't think in my head that I can fall sick.
Christ in me.
If you understand that kind of truth, you go to your sister and they say you have cancer,
you're like,
this is a great mystery.
Chikuru.
It's a great mystery.
Notegere echo.
And if you understand that,
mulage kala.
Mulago left will become empty.
Kale webe genda mwe genda mubala yasiba
loku. Maybe if people will attend it, others, not you.
Bachi wandika no kanti abaloku.
They will even write it and say Christian.
Tebachalwala.
No longer book
it they atikeza.
And book it they will write
it. Abaloku.
Born again.
Tebachalwa.
No longer fall sick.
Ne wera likirire dogo.
And you get worried of which.
Ne wera likirira mbosimanya ba senga wange ya gamba.
My auntie said.
Bangamba. Simanya zenga.
I live with mama. My auntie said.
Hazinge.
Let them. Whatever they are doing.
Wale mindi azinywa zinywa ni mwajikare.
Let them dry. Let them become black. Nothing will happen to you. Nothing will happen to you. If they are bewitching, let them. There is no social. Maybe you have to get just understood socially. Social.
They bewitch you.
Jesus doesn't look at you like Pastor Kawata. He doesn't look at me like Apostle Grace. When I
see
Jesus in the flesh, in the flesh. Jesus there. I thought he ascended. When he saw those
things,
he said, it is expedient that I go. It is expedient that I go. Because I know a way I'm going to come back. I'm going to come back in a
man.
He's
called
Shilepaka. It is expedient for you that I go. Because he had to come back in the spirit that he may reside in you. But when he resides in you, the body becomes him. Jesus, the devil doesn't look at you as Nanton. He sees Christ.
No, you don't want Jesus, but these are two men.
That's why the church has to cause trouble. I'm talking of good trouble.
Do you not call a change?
We have to make a change.
We must make a sustainable
change.
We must bring revival in the world.
Right. Because everywhere you walk, demons are, you always shock demons. The demons see you and the demons look at him and
twari kazo wali wali yali yoyo nakawunde chikana nakawunde nakawunde yalina umwana yali yagwedda ru.
She had lost her mind.
Ni banga bantu balese buli mtu wenda namusabira
bona bayagana okuzeri pastor to pray for him but they are, so I got in like this
omuzimu wegwana bane
gukka bone ngumba kwa so great
what do
you think why did you come?
Nakawunde naawonerawo.
Nakawunde was sorted there.
Kaso waliwo bona mukazone bulokoka.
And all the ladies around God be on again.
Dogo.
Witchcraft.
Dogo.
Witchcraft.
Ono mwana omulala mumanyi.
You know.
Kwamujja butabika.
Oya kuba.
Na kuba abantu bonna ne bamuleta ku church ne tumusiba busibwe.
They brought her to church and we just bind her. And I told them leave her there.
Why?
Because I knew every time I'm passing by. I don't need to pass by. Now she's very okay.
Gamba kwenye fete
matuloga. Nobody can
do
it. We don't die.
Ketumu ala garwa
derwete. Ketumu
merewa.
We don't fail.
Ketusola kubaba afu.
Can't be poor.
Ketusola kunafua.
Can't be weak.
Mugaye tuli mumiri.
Tell your neighbor we are his flesh. We are his bones.
Tuli nyama iyo.
We are his flesh.
We are his flesh. We are his
bone.
We are his
blood.
Every bone. The blood that flows in Christ is now in you. And you get worried. Oh, may God help
you.
How do you feel it? How? We also used to get and you get up alone and you say, you walk like this and you're like, I don't
I can't fall.
You're just kidding me.
One time we're
going on a pitch. We are going to pick the
air.
My temperature rose. I really see tears coming out of my eyes. When I touch myself, you could cry an egg. And I'm like, what's up with you?
So
now,
Richard Mutara has
ordered pork. They know how to make local sausages. They get pork and they... So we used to have
our day
somewhere. So I became hot.
Amazon,
my eyes became red. I had not felt like that long time ago. I became sick until I got tired of disease. I went into coma like 3 or 4 times.
And
my eyes spoiled. But he picked me up. I became sick. So I had closed
that.
Temperature came. I started feeling like I'm falling sick. So I told the guy, give me a minute, please. I went where they couldn't see me. I was too shocked. So I'm with the devil and I'm... So I know when I think about
it.
So when I call him for a meeting, he can come. So, and I'm like, devil, can you still do this? They told me. I can feel temperature. And I fall sick. When I saw that nobody was
sick.
And I asked the devil, why fall sick?
But I fall sick.
I asked the devil, and the devil left me alone. So I finished the pork. I was so cold, the gospel is fine.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Nobody will be with you. Nobody, you will never fall sick. You will never be weak. You will never faint.
He
will never fall sick. When Jesus, because when I call them conquerors, it's too small. They are conquerors, but they are more than conquerors. Do you know why I can't be broke?
Eh?
Do you know why? I have this hand.
I don't know where she came. How
can I be poor?
Cancer will make you kujanja.
How much is cancer? How much?
These hands are
every time I lay
hand,
I feel and I'm in flesh. He was given the gift to
even
if you don't have it. One step of the
sheep.
If we see you,
you
will see how many miracles you will register. You will see how many miracles you register. You will see. That girl there.
Yeah,
her eyes were
yellow.
She's called Naruse Pro. One time they called me at 3 a.m. when she was going to die.
Naruse could
fall sick every after 3 weeks.
Week.
In every 3 weeks, she could be in hospital. She could fall sick to death. Pastor, she could fall sick. In my heart, I was sick. If God doesn't help this girl was going to die, you ask the people who are going to
die.
She could fall sick terribly. So they call
her. She's too anemic to be alive. She's too anemic to be alive.
Taina musai.
Yo musai ogumulimu.
Musai ogumulimu.
Tegumala kubera mulamu.
I drove my car, it was around 3 a.m. I reached Naruse, she was asking. I told God, among the people dying, she's not
among.
So I remember Dokas,
who
used to sew the apostles' clothes. The woman was in the middle of the apostles' suit and she died. And the apostles said, she's not yet done with my trouser. Naruse was ministering.
So
I had around 5 girls. Naruse,
Rachel,
Caron.
And you, Mulala. Miriam, Matov, Bevan,
they are the ones I had.
Nabalensi, Bari, Oba, Michael,
and some
Bani.
Boys.
Nga, Mtambula.
I walked. I would be called in
the Naruse, but Manyanti, Beva, again.
It was Naruse, I would be sure of they are going to attend.
Nga, the Simani.
I didn't even know people can feel
that.
Before you got car,
we used to jump on border.
On another border. And we got to preach. Off the border. And you walk like you're from the car.
Naruse atandika okukola ebintu akuba abantu yababuulira enjiri atandika obabuulira bye tukola oyo y'omu ku bantu abaasooka okukwata okwolesebwa
kwange
era mbakwagala nkwagala Naruse
muli
be maaso g'abantu bano nkwagala bebamu ku bantu abaasooka okukwata enjiri
yange
ebiseera nga tebakitegeera nti gye tuli
nebabanga
nti Naruse agenda
like Naruse is about to die.
Remember how
I asked
at you.
I drove the car and went. Which year?
Which year was it? 2012. Naruse reassembled Yogurwa.
That was the last time she fell sick.
Nimbia.
Am I lying?
Naruse reassembled.
I've never heard that
Naruse
didn't come back because she's in hospital. I've never heard it again. Her eyes recovered from yellow to white. There is a God above
them.
And he also sickle cell knows that God. Now how can I be poor? How much do you
Nanyonga yagenda natulimba wane Masaka mbwa. Oh, ye musumba waliwo bana bana
bato.
Musumba jukira Nanyonga.
Pastor, you remember Nanyonga?
Etaka. Ojukira story yo.
You remember that story?
Tubulireko.
Pastor.
Tujukize.
Nanyonga yali mukazi mukuru nga mukadde kadde.
Mwaka gwalinga kuliwa.
Mwaka.
Tenda mu
kyenda mwa kinana mwenda mwenda
senda
aha na staging e Masaka eyo waliwo akalukira staging amu nenga annyonnyola abantu nti Katonda yamulabikira buli alya ku ttaka lino agenda kuwona nabuno okulwadde bwali
budde naye esirimu yali akajja
yali akajja abantu ne bavanga mu kibuga eno abagagga abaavu ne bagenda ng'ewa Nanyonga okulya ettaka naye bassebo ne bannyabo teri muntu yawona
webale musumba Musumba.
Thank you, Pastor.
Abantu bali anga uli waka wange tumanya.
People just eat at the you never know. Let me just eat.
Kampala ya jula Nanyonga.
Kampala was filled with Nanyonga.
Radio ne jula Nanyonga.
Radios were filled with Nanyonga.
Television ne jula Nanyonga.
TVs were filled with Nanyonga.
Amauli ne gajula Nanyonga.
Newspapers Nanyonga.
Emisigo ne jula Nanyonga.
Radios Nanyonga.
Amabala ne gajula Nanyonga.
Bus Nanyonga.
Disco ne jula Nanyonga.
Disco Nanyonga.
Amalwaliro ne gajula Nanyonga.
People were full of Nanyonga.
Engu donga ziriko
Nanyonga.
Nayo taka soringa waza Nanyonga.
Roasting maize would also speak of
Nanyonga.
But of the truth, the soil couldn't heal nobody. It's the time men speak to
you.
Particularly when you get upon your life that men speak to
you. That apostle grace,
apostle grace,
Get up on your feet.
Hey, Allah, bashat, akhalala. Rossi de bakata.
Bakhe bigambo byoyogera mu
bang. Say something in the atmosphere.
Ebi tisa bulimbera.
That can scare every circumstance.
Yogere nimi bobozi lina.
Speak in other tongues if you can. Londa bakanda rapaka ribu sekele bakata. Osa rapakata la la bashata. Rabasite ne brosite Rosa da rabakala la bashata. Rosite ne brosite ne bakata la la ba. Rosite ne ne brosite ne brosike ne ne. Rasite ne bakata rabasite ne payande. Ropa takala la bashata rabakaya. Rosa,
Rosa, I have the body. I'm a member of his body. Of his flesh. And of his bone. Whatever he can do, I can do through him. The Bible says, I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. This is love made perfect. We might have confidence on that day. For as he is, so are we in this world. Is he a healer? Is he a blessing? Does he have power?
I know, man.
Does he have life?
I know, Bram.
That is Jesus.
Yes.
That is who you are.
Oh, yes, sorry.
What he does, he does through you. He does through you. You're going to change this world. You're going to be different. Wherever you are, wherever you will go, you will leave a mark. An ever fixed mark. That this man, this woman, walked with God, walked with Jesus, touched the world, healed the sick, cleansed the lepers, raised the dead, opened blind eyes, opened deaf ears, by Christ. Let me tell you this. Many people here are going to start doing miracles. I see the anointing to do miracles. Holy Spirit, separate your people. Now,
Kati,
miracle workers, the lame will walk, the blind will see. Nations will hear that there is a woman. There is a man who heals the sick. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. There is the power. There is the power. There is the power. Men will look for you. I see an anointing
that is separating you from normal men. People will look for you. They will ask about you. Lord, the man I'm talking about, wherever they are, separate them.
Separate whoever it is. You know them. You know who I'm talking to. You understand
who I'm talking to.
Hey! Hiya!
Receive the anointing of distinction.
Twala mafuta go kwa ulimu.
Receive the anointing.
Twala mafuta
of distinction.
Ako kwa ulimu.
Distinction.
Okwa ulimu.
Distinction.
Enjawulo mubalala.
Distinction.
Enjawulo mubalala.
Distinction.
Enjawulo mubalala.
Ogenda kuba mulala. Kamba bulire.
Tell your neighbor.
Kamba bulire kyendabye.
Let me tell you what I've seen.
Abantu abamu.
Some people.
When I tell them that
you'll be different. And they don't get what I'm talking about. They may not get what I'm talking about. Some of you think that you understand what I'm saying. But some of you, you have a dead cold to what I'm saying.
Abantu bajja kugamba nti oli mulala.
People will say you are another man.
Mushumba.
Pastor. We started a ministry. Last 1 year. We could seat more than 3,000 people. And people were saying that is a cult. Because what they couldn't get, we chose to be different. We grew up
Faith
upon Christianity.
Abantu ya batwale miaka abiri.
What takes men 20 years?
Bwabigenda kutwalira omwaka
ogwo. You will do.
Abantu babitwalira emyaka ana.
What people say?
Bwabigenda kutwalira emyezi mukaaga.
It will take you 6 months.
Nina gwe njogerako.
I know who I'm talking to.
Nina gwe njogerako.
I'm talking it upon somebody.
Bajjajja abo bye batakola.
What your plan is
going to do? Ogenda kubitwalira mu masusawa.
You'll do it in
3 hours.
In 3 hours.
Ogenda kutomera enzigi.
You are going to hear
them. Yatwalira abasajja emyaka.
You men, yeah.
Naye gwe mukaseera.
But you within a moment.
Okitomere.
You will hit them. Oh, no, oh, oh, kalibosha. Maya rafi.
When I saw Kuingira India,
the first time I entered
Kuingira Sisao,
I entered a stadium.
I didn't
stand in the church, it was a stadium.
I could
see people from
now come in
and I was a God.
Narima Apostle Grace of Blessed.
You are proud Apostle Grace here.
Let me tell
you, we are different.
We are
different.
We
are different.
We are different.
We have a thing on
that.
Tell your neighbor, we have a thing on that.
Then I see Kiriza.
I agree. I
accept
that I'm a different man.
I see Kiriza.
I accept
that
what is upon me is different.
Now I saw you Kiriza.
I also claim it.
I also want to see what
happens. I also.
I'm going to put the anointing in
this house.
Gaga enda kufula mulala.
It will make you another man.
Oh, 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 Rivaka. Gaga enda kufula mulala.
It will make you another man.
Gaga enda kufula mulala.
It will make you another man.
Gaga enda kufula mulala.
It will make you another man.
Gaga enda kufula mulala.
The Bible says they are prophets.
Na yoyo nabi.
That is the prophet.
Yera nabi baliwa mukama baliwa.
Where are the prophets?
Yesu baliwa.
Where are the prophets?
Baliwa Yesu.
Where are they?
Baule Yesu.
Separate them.
Bonawe bali.
Wherever they are.
Baule!
give to him. Let them be separated. Because of the
word.
Let them be separated. Because of your truth. Wherever they are. If they are outside or inside. Lord, separate them. Because the nation needs
to.
Nations are waiting.
Anti-conference.
Because it's a conference. For a great achievement.
Thank you, Lord.
Where
are
here? May the preachers preach.
See
God at your workplace. You see God in your marriage.
You're going to be different.
You're
going to be different.
There are three prophets here.
If
you don't know who you are, the Lord knows you.
And from today, we
have to
establish
this business.
Hallelujah!
There are three.
One.
Two.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Wherever you come.
Where you walk from.
This is the star.
Oh, Rabakata, la 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 Rabak